Hello, and welcome to HCISD Spotlight. I'm Matthew Cavazos, and with us today in the studio is Harlingen High School South alumni from 2014, Jeffrey Gavada. Jeffrey, how are you doing?
I'm doing well. Thanks, Matthew. I'm glad to be here.
I'm glad to be here. I hope you are. So what school did you go to after you went to Harlingen South?
So, I guess in my senior year of high school, I was really considering a whole bunch of schools to attend, and I applied to a lot of different schools. I applied for scholarships at different schools, and I ended up getting a scholarship at the University of Minnesota. I was considering an in-state school, you know, going somewhere closer to home, but I, you know, ultimately decided to go to Minnesota once I visited the school and I read about it. I just really became interested in their program, and so, I decided to go to the University of Minnesota in Minneapolis, Minnesota.
It must have been hard going away from home a little bit, wasn't it?
You know, it took some getting used to, but it was a good change. You know, it wasn't the Rio Grande Valley, and it's not South Texas, and there's a lot to see in a new city, in a big city like that. And so I really enjoyed making that choice, and I think it was a good choice.
Okay, and you talked about how you liked the program and you really enjoyed it. What was that specific program? Like, what did you major in?
So my major was mechanical engineering, and I decided to go, I originally intended on studying aerospace engineering at Minnesota. I wanted to design airplanes. I thought that was just the coolest thing. That would just be awesome, you know, as a career. How many people can say they get to design airplanes? But I ended up changing majors, just a slight change of course, to mechanical engineering, and you know, that program involved a lot of math, involved a lot of calculus and, you know, taking courses in high school like calculus and chemistry and, you know, even, you know, English literature really helped me develop the skills that I used in college.
And did you go through the engineering program at South? What did you like about it, like robotics or not really?
I took an engineering course at South where we... can't remember what it was called, but we did a lot of computer-aided design, and so we used, I think it was Inventor, it was a software to, you know, design 3D models of parts, and that was something that really gave me a leg up in engineering school.
Wow, and so after engineering school in Minnesota, what are you doing now since you just graduated?
So I just graduated in May, so I did a four-year program at Minnesota, and I just recently got a job working as an engineer at Boeing. And so I'll be working on designing commercial airplanes, which is just really an awesome opportunity, I got really lucky to get that job, but I'm very excited about that.
And I mean, you said you wanted to do airplanes earlier. You were thinking about aerospace, trying to get into work with the airplanes and the airfield and that area. So do you feel like you accomplished what you wanted to going into the program?
Yes, you know, I think so. When I first set out on trying to, you know, become an aerospace engineer and design airplanes, it was more than I didn't really have a good idea of what that meant. But going into school, I really decided I wanted to be a design engineer. And so there are all different engineering fields, but being a design engineer gives you the ability to design everyday things to, you know, the water bottles you drink out of and the water fountain you use at school and, the textbooks in your classroom, you know, that gets manufactured. And a bunch of engineers have a hand in designing everyday products, you know, everything you come into contact with.
Well, thank you so much for joining us, Jeffrey. Don't be a stranger. Come by whenever you're in town. I want to know how it's going. Tell us how you're doing. And so that'll do it for me here. I'm Matthew Cavazos, and that was HCISD Spotlight.